Percy, guess what day it is?
Soda day!
Oh, what? No.
Aww.
Alicia Potty Ticket Day.
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 What? Bust my buffers, how are we gonna go now?
The Devious Deeds! Where did you get this?
Khaki.com.
Oh.
Step 1. Acquire engine sacrifice.
Bother, Wasim! Where are we going to find an engine to sacrifice?
Found a hit error character! I heard hit error characters are expendable because no one loves them.
Dude, that is incredibly offensive and unreliable. They're called merchandising characters.
Oh, I'm Billy!
Shut the fuck up, Sacrifice! Now let's go scrap this engine.
Ow! Why are you guys doing this?
We need Alicia Bossy tickets.
Oh, okay, that's totally fair.
Percy, do you think we should at least take the sack off his smoke box before we sacrifice him?
I'm gonna have to say no. Only cause, like, if we take the sack off his smoke box, then I'm gonna see his face, and if I see his face, I'm gonna get too attached to him, and then I'm gonna feel bad, and I don't wanna feel bad, you know?
True.
Trucks are waiting in the yard, tackle them with easel.
Alicia Botti, splish, splash, splosh.
I'm sorry, I couldn't quite understand that. Do you want to summon two Alicia Botti tickets or a diesel?
What? When did I say anything about a diesel?
Did you say summon a weasel?
Oh, no, I said diesel.
Gotcha, summoning diesel.
No, wait. Oh my god.
Oh, great job, Puffball. Now look what you've done. Now we're never gonna get to see Alicia Botti.
Well, I don't know. Maybe we can, like, get this diesel to find an Alicia Botti fan who has two tickets, and then we can torture that fan into giving us their tickets?
What?
I think it sounds like a great idea. Oh my god, Red. What else is this place? Ha ha! He got one! I'll get the torture device. You're not gonna last 10 minutes with this torture. Oh no, no.
Listen, man, if you just tell us where the tickets are, then we don't have to torture you.
All right. I'll tell you how I hid the tickets. You're actually not gonna believe this, I actually hide them in my-
What? You hide them in your- What?
Okay, who's ready to get tortured? Fizzling fireboxes, what did you do?
He's trying to tell me where he hides his tickets. He hides them in his... I don't know.
Bunker? Yep, they were in his bunker.
All right! We got
two tickets from Soundtrain's bunker.